lives. They never found any of them. There was a ship called the Henry Clay Ford, which actually turned around and tried to go back and look for people on that horrid night of the 10th of November, 1975, when the Edmund Fitzgerald foundered and almost just outside of Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario. I wrote a song about it as a folk song for an album, and all of a sudden I got a call from the record company to say, can you edit this thing? I said, not without changing the story, and there is some conjecture in this story because I could never have been there while some of this is going on. But the song is in chronological order, and that way it can make sense of the events as they occur. And I will do it for you. Don't men's dreams. The islands and bays of the sportsmen. The further below Lake Ontario, sit with Lady Rick and Center. And the island boats go and barrels all go. Where the years of November, remember.